relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Fermi is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Mewtwo starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Mewtwo had its health sapped by Leech Seed. Bam! It's down and out. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Shedinja starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Chimecho is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails! The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. Chimecho uses its move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails! Something strange! Distortion! What's this? The Colosseum! Huge amount of damage! It's down! Mewtwo is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Chimecho starts to attack. A rigid shot. Solid hit! but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. A small hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A beautiful attack! Resort hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Shedinja is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A brilliant hit. The move fails. Slammed him. It went down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.